Thank you, thank you. Welcome everyone to our first ever annual Spirit Week Contributors Guest List. So I know this past week has been tough. We've gone to Chick-fil-A, we've gone to Bundt Cakes, we've gone to Taco Bell, but it's all worth it. Because together, we raised $20,000 for a common ground. That's what I'd like to see, baby. And tonight, we're going to be honoring our biggest contributors. Because without them, Spirit Week would not be what it is today. Mr. Bondi, everyone. Mr. Bondi has been so important for this week. Mr. Bondi, I know you're not here right now, but there's a couple people who want to express their thanks. Special effects crew, take it away.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. Thank you for everything you've done for us and for all your hard work to make our Charity Week a massive success. Thank you so much. I and everyone else really appreciates it.
Mr. Bondi, we all just wanted to say a really big thank you. The circumstances were really hard this year and you really helped us through it. So thank you so much.
Mr. Bondi, thank you for being a positive role model in our lives and giving us activities to do and stuff to distract us from all the craziness happening in the world. We appreciate you so much.
Mr. Bondi, thank you for everything you've done for Adams. Even through this crazy school year, you have found a way to put smiles on kids' faces. You are a true hero and a true leader.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you so much for being such a great mentor and leader, especially during Charity Week. I know it was a stressful time, but it turned out amazing.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you so much for an incredible Charity Week. Even though it was a pretty stressful week and you were the head organizer for the first time of this event, you did an amazing job and you were an amazing role model to all of us.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. Thank you so much for everything you've done for us this year. You've made a huge impact on our student council group. We really appreciate everything you've done.
Hey, Mr. Bondi. We just wanted to congratulate you on your awesome week. Even though I wasn't able to be there, the results are a demonstration of all the hard work you put in.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. I just really wanted to thank you for all the hard work that you did for us throughout Charity Week. You were never worried, and I think this reflected through all of us, and we were able to do a much better job. We could not have done any of this without you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, I just want to come on here and say thank you so much for all the work that you have done, not just this week, but the entire year. Thank you for teaching all of us kids how to be a leader, and you really have shown us an amazing leadership. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Bondi, thank you for all your help with this Charity Week. We couldn't have done it without you. Hope you're having a great day.
Bondi, thank you so much for taking on the burden of Charity Week this year, and you made it such a great one. And thank you for supporting me and everyone else in getting sponsors and setting up such a great week.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, just wanted to thank you for everything you've done this year, and we're all so appreciative of you, and we wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you for helping us put on such an awesome Charity Week this year, and I'm really glad that we were able to make things happen, and you as a leader in our classroom, you know, really propelled us, and it was an awesome week, and thank you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, we just wanted to say thank you so much for all the hard work that you put into this year, especially this recent Charity Week. You did great things, and you were the leader, and you did a great job, and we really appreciate it.
Hi, Bondi. We're so appreciative of everything you did for us this Charity Week. You're such an amazing leader, and we are so happy you stepped up to be with us. Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you for everything this past week and this past year. All of our success wouldn't have happened without you, so thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bondi, for an amazing Charity Week.
Thank you for leading us through Charity Week this year, Mr. Bondi. Thank you for keeping us calm and all relaxed.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. Just wanted to say thank you so much for helping us out this year. We're super grateful for everything that you've done and continue to do for our class.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. Thank you so much for being so patient and understanding and kind this year and helping out in absolutely any way you can. We appreciate and love you so much.
Hey, Mr. Bondi. So we just wanted to say thank you for everything that you did this week. We know how stressful and tough of a week it can be, especially with COVID and dealing with teachers and everything that's come up with this week. And we just wanted to say how appreciative we are of you and how much time and effort you put into this week. So we just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you've done.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, we just wanted to say thank you so, so much. Everything that we've done this past year, and especially this week, wouldn't have been possible without you, so thank you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, I just wanted to come on here and say thank you so much for helping us pull off such an amazing Charity Week. We really couldn't have done it without your help.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you so much for everything you've done for us this week. You've been so selfless, and we could not have pulled it off without you.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you so much for your help and support this entire year, and especially during Charity Week. Without your leadership and inspiration, none of it would have been possible.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, thank you so much for an amazing Charity Week. We are so appreciative of your endless support and your belief within us. It really helped us persevere through everything, especially considering the circumstances.
Mr. Bondi, there's always going to be the ones with a stick up their bum, but that doesn't change the fact that what we're doing here is truly amazing, and we couldn't have done it without your leadership. So thank you.
Mr. Bondi, you absolutely killed it for Charity Week this year, and I just want to let you know that I'm really sorry about your haircut.
Thanks, Mr. Bondi. You did a great job with Charity Week and the rest of the year as well, and we can't wait to see what you do with the rest of the class.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, we appreciate everything you do. Thank you so much for your hard work.
Thank you, Mr. Bondi, for all the hard work you put into last week and just this whole year in general. We hope you know you're doing an amazing job, and we truly appreciate it.
Hey, Mr. Bondi, with all the things you do, it's crazy how committed and driven you are to Stuco. Thanks for all you did this Charity Week.
Hi, Mr. Bondi. Thank you so much for stepping up this year and helping us make the most of what has been a really unique and different year. Your hard work and determination to just help us make the most of everything is super appreciated, and we can't thank you enough.